Let's see. Don't play. Alright, I think I'm gonna go film.
Okay.
Oh, chalk and stuff is there if anyone wants.
They didn't do their job right the first time.
So that's a big clue. This is all new to me. I don't know, but
first time in Manchester this happens.
Yeah.
Really?
Yeah. Yeah. And we are the bad guys. And the sergeant said, "Yeah, we know these two gentlemen very well."
Hey, no hit.
So you think they're friends with the people who assaulted you?
I'm not sure. I mean, they know them, so.
Or maybe they just been arrested a lot.
Maybe, yeah.
No, I understand. That's what I'm saying. He doesn't have anything on me.
Talk to her.
Yeah, you'll have to register for that.
Yeah, but I'm not paying the $40 if they have a hold on it right now and the guy already knows.
I'm not sure yet. You can pick up the phone and then...
I already talked to her. She said you were coming out to speak with me.
Not me.
That's the prick that came in my home. That's awesome that you guys are doing this. That's fucking awesome. Excuse my swear. It's amazing. It's awesome. Say, go, Daddy, go.
I have 578 cards of wiretapping on.
Did you look up an RSA so you have the right to do that?
Yeah, well, sometimes they try to say it's illegal to record them because of the wiretapping law, but it says if you have no expectation of privacy, such as when you say you're being recorded.
Right, they have to find all the places.
No, I'm saying like the graffiti. How are you
going to
get out
of that? Oh, well, chalking's not really illegal because it's non-permanent.
Oh, there you go.
And it washes off.
I love the RSAs. Just look it up and you'll find a loop. Hardworking citizen. Fucking same job for fucking 9 years.
You don't trust me?
Not at all.
I don't hurt anybody.
I didn't say you did.
Why would you trust me?
Inside, please. Yeah, I want to hold people accountable. Thank you.
Well, I don't think my interest is actually just
Yeah.
They're all?
M-C-F-O-F-A-R-R-A-E. Yeah.
What's
you did, Mark, Sean.
10-16-83.
Yep.
That's it?
Just give me one second, okay?
Would you be interested in telling your story on camera?
Oh.
I mean, we'll probably have to make a video compilation of this, so it'll probably be on YouTube.
They're gonna end up holding it against you.
I don't.
You won't put the picture on.
Alexis, what's it saying?
It's the same as it.
ALEXIS.
ALEXIS.
And what's the date of birth?
11/5/09.
11/5/09.
Why is that wrong?
Yeah.
You come down and ask them for help and suddenly they're taking down all your information, your family's information.
Your baby.
Check on you. Yeah. Yeah,
well,
they checking her criminal record maybe?
To make sure she's your child.
Exactly, well, that's kind of the point, right? I mean, you come here asking for help and now they're trying to check to see if they can find any other crimes that you're a part of.
Definitely clean people, so they ain't gonna worry about no crimes.
No doubt, it's just, it kind of shows where their mind's at, that you come ask them for help and they're just asking you questions.
Because they already have a one-track mind when they come into the situation of how they're going to handle it.
Yep.
Yeah. 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 Is it tell me
out of the street.
Copy. You doing the sticker?
It'll be a little
while. Mm-hmm.
Well,
that's
nice. It'll be a little while.
So you guys know why her injuries weren't addressed previously, why she had to come back and try to get some accountability?
Trevor,
there
you
go. Oh, Cheyenne,
you want to put that on Trevor too?
Oh, Lexi.
She can hold it. Yeah, it's fine.
You just
need right there.
Ready?
You're going to have to leave the camera. Okay, because we do have recording footage up there. Right?
I thought you said she could bring the camera.
No, she can't.
And why is that?
Oh, we have stuff up there. That's private that we need to.
Why did that change over the course of the past few minutes?
Because he didn't know.
Yeah.
Right. Okay, you ready? We have guys ready, so you ready to go? We'll get you up there.
Is there a policy that says that we can't have, she cannot have video photography then? Can you point to it, please?
Well,
could you tell me what
it is? Don't you work for us?
I know, do you live in Manchester?
Okay.
Doesn't matter, you work for us?
You live in Manchester?
You work for anybody else. Don't you work for
anybody in Manchester?
If you saw me getting beat down in the street, isn't it part of your duty to come to my assistance?
Thank you. And he did threaten me with...
In regards to the recent beatings and shootings by the MPD.
They're out of control in this city.
Oh, definitely.
Absolutely.
Thank you. Watch this around town.
I will. You keep an eye on those guys. Somebody's got to keep them in check.
We're telling you
that much right now.
Damn, I should have recorded. Oh, he did. Good.
Public
service. Don't worry, everything's okay.
You're under arrest.
These guys
put your gang behind your back. Do not resist.
Hey, Joe.
Don't resist.
These gangsters, man.
Doherty,
resist.
Put your hands behind your back.
Where's the victim, guys? Being kidnapped against my will by men with guns.
Are you going to be officer? Why is this man being placed under arrest?
He's under arrest.
Who is he hurting?
For not having an ID.
Where's the victim, guys?
You're not required to have an ID.
Where's the victim? Is this why you get paid? Is this why you took this job to arrest peaceful people? You know why we're here? Because some of your colleagues are victimizing other people in this community. And we want to come here and let you guys know that we're not...
You want to stop arresting
him?
Littering?
No, not littering.
Can you bring me there?
I don't think he needs your...
Where's the victim? 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 Where's the victim?
We are not criminals.
Is this why you took the job, guys? Hey, don't be kicking him, guys. He's not hurting anybody.
We're people.
Real respectful, guys. Real respectful.
All right.
Anybody that was videotaping it, Sean? Anybody that was videotaping it out there? Take the cameras. It's all evidence.
I'll take it.
I'm
going to ask you to leave, please.
Is that a lawful order?
Yes.
What
criminal trespassing right now?
Trespassing in a police department?
Is it illegal to be in a public
place?
You're
trespassing.
I work here.
No, you are trespassing on our fucking rights.
I'm going to ask you to leave. Please.
Under what policy?
Can I ask you about that? What's the policy? Just give me a policy number.
You're trespassing on private property.
This is public property. It's paid for by stolen money, by taxpayers.
So how could we possibly be trespassing on
I'm asking you please
property.
To leave. Just go outside.
Why don't you go outside? Why don't you quit your job?
No, because I like working.
You like busting?
No, I like having a job. I like being employed.
But you can get a job that doesn't harm these people.
I'm not harming anybody right now.
You're just threatening us, and you're already...
I'm not threatening you.
Do you think you want it to do that? You can ask all you want.
Sir, please leave.
This is a public space, sir.
Okay, please leave.
Can you cite...
Is this a lawful order?
Yes, I'm giving you a lawful order. Please leave. Thank you.
Do you even have authority to push us around?
Excuse me. Thank you.
Are you going to be happy to...
Would anyone like to go file a complaint with Manchester PD right now? That would be a legitimate reason to be in there.
We're going to file a complaint. Hey, listen, everybody who's going to be blocking our door, I'm sure you know this, is obstructing passage to the entryway, so you can be arrested for it. So, it's your choice.
There's a lot of room in there. Can we just stand to the side?
Okay, come on. Come with me.
I'm not.
All right, then leave. This is your last chance.
Leave?
You're going to be arrested.
It's simply about the force you guys are using.
You're going to be arrested. Where's
the man? How do you guys sleep at night?
Right now, I have three.
My question is,
nope.
Right now, will you honestly believe that I was where I'm standing and instructing anybody?
On the way to the doorway, you're going to be arrested.
Hey, I know some people that are victims of crime.
Yeah, hey, we know some crime victims.
Hey, anybody want to go knock on the WM in the market?
So you want to see how many arrests do we have?
Two?
Two arrests.
Wes
who were they?
And Adema.
Okay.
P4 and 1 in it?
Yep. But you're not required to have ID. That's insane. I mean, papers, please. You know. I can't imagine a possible statute that they could have to back that up, but, you know, they're just going to keep them overnight, release them, and harass and molest them, you know?
When all else fails, disorderly. Do you feel a little chalk is worth kidnapping someone over?
Hold on 1 minute, man. I'm gonna wait for the light.
There's a lot of cameras here, and you
I
have,
know, and we're gonna,
you,
we're
you
gonna,
have
we're
cameras here,
too. We're going to address it one by one.
So why is evidence...
This could be submitted as evidence.
I would like it not to be submitted as evidence. That's my property, and I have a right to decide what happens. How do I get it back?
What law is this man broken?
Submit it into evidence, okay? And then once whatever it is that they're being charged with is taken care of in court,
I really feel that this is a violation of civil
rights. Okay, you don't want to give me your name?
Well, I'd like to receive my phone back. Can I give you my name to receive my phone back? How else do I receive my phone? Sir, I'd like to receive my phone back. I'll give you my name.
Oh yeah, they've just arrested three people, and they just seized cameras because we're recording them do it.
Well, just why they arrest people?
Does anyone have an eye on Neil?
They decided to arrest us, and now they're continuing to threaten people. Sir, you want to provide your name? Are you talking about that's not considered evidence?
Yes. Are
you serious? Yes. Your colleagues here were arrested, correct? I'm sure you want that as evidence. This is for my personal use. Okay, well, either way, it's still for my camera.
You guys have cameras here, you guys have.
Yeah, and that will be logged. That will be logged as evidence. Well, then I need your camera.
We're not playing this game, man.
The reason I just gave you. What reason is that? Am I being detained?
Yes, you are.
For what?
I'm being detained.
For what?
Because
now you have evidence.
We're not playing this game,
man. No.
We're not. I'll be happy to give you my name, actually. I'll give you my business card. I mean, it's my pocket. I'll give you my business card. All right?
That's not.
That's how you can get to reach us.
Yeah, you can provide your own. This is not my camera, sir. I have not hurt anybody. You're not taking my camera, dude. This is my property. I have not hurt anybody today. I have not hurt anybody today. This is my camera. I have not impeded any traffic. I have not been... Am I free to go? Am I free to go? Am I free to go? Why? Why?
And what does that constitute? You're bad to decide you're bad.
What have I done today that you have the right to restrict my freedom? Okay. J-D-C-H-E-S-N-E-O. What are you... Yes, sir, this is my property.
No, you can either...
And Pete's cameras.
Thank you.
to do this, but...
No victim, no crime!
If they didn't do it legally...
He's a criminal!
On the truck, he's on the record! We're watching you!
Take your property?
Yeah, he stole my camera. He stole his camera.
They did, huh? He's a liberty to our, liberty onto our people, libertyonto our.com. And we're standing here in front of the Manchester, New Hampshire people. Well, they're physically taking our cameras away.
You don't have time.
For videotaping
them. You don't have time to explain why. No, just imagine if you guys want to serve the community, do you want to just do an allocation of time?
I can't believe that these guys higher ups have them out here taking the cameras.
Stealing cameras is what they do in Burma.
There is absolutely no law that requires us to show you ID. So go ahead and arrest us. We'll see you in court.
Hey, wait.
No victim, no crime.
We are not criminals.
This is a peaceful demonstration.
Thank you.
Let's all get a group photo.
I mean, it's awesome. Art.
Yeah, listen,
can we get a group photo?
Group photo.
Next thing you'll be telling us, we can't dance!
Why don't you
somebody
just go in
there? Can you hold your
okay, on the same logic, if you guys believe my
camera
is evidence of a crime, now what about all these cameras, surveillance and everything? Can I just go rip that thing off the wall and then say it's...
Listen, I don't have time to answer.
But you guys are... You know
we've got a job to do here, guys.
I don't have time to do...
You guys need to move aside so I can photograph this.
Hey, excuse me, officer, you're obstructing traffic. I'm trying to walk in the sidewalk, please.
The only crime here is that you illegally arrested people. And you guys want to move aside?
You're going
to
pay for that.
You know full well there is no law that requires
taking the yell, so you need to clear out of the way so I can take
You know full well there is no law that requires anyone to carry ID or show you ID.
Okay, you're interfering with a government official right now. I'm trying to do a job administration.
I'm not in the way of your picture.
Okay.
He is.
I can't get in there with the artwork. What if I go right here?
Are
you gonna get me a
drink? No time to explain, but lots of time to come out here and take pictures and chalk on this.
Are you folks protesting?
I am not protesting.
You have no issue with you guys protesting.
No, I am not protesting. I'm not filming.
You can't be standing still if you're going to protest. You have to keep hanging around. If you're more than 3 people on the sidewalk, you have to keep them in constant motion. I'm moving.
We're dancing.
Okay, well, we're
going to go. It's a violation
of the law to arrest someone for not showing ID. There is no such law. Why do you guys pretend to enforce the law when you don't even know the law?
I still haven't gotten the statute, whatever, on why my camera was stolen. Nobody's really provided that with me. Do you guys know? Have you ever stolen a camera from somebody?
Think about it, man. If there was no car, everybody would be dead, and I'm not trying to die, so...
Have any of your colleagues said,
why would I die?
They tell you why?
We would still have Jeffrey Dahmer.
As to why they can just steal stuff?
He little boys.
Do we have any assurance that the footage won't be deleted?
God.
Dude, I do not know what you're trying to say right now. All I know is...
You just assume that they're necessary.
Oh, you can take pictures. I don't care.
I know.
Just say it.
You got a little magic sense. You got your whooping, you know, just enjoying the...
Wow.
Gotta be someone.
You guys are also supposed to move.
Yeah,
you go.
There you go.
I appreciate it.
If you guys were to go and shoot somebody, like you guys probably, you know, doing an occasional frequency.
And her buddy on the sidewalk.
You gotta get on the sidewalk, you're walking in the street.
I wonder if they'll do roundups when they find all the people that have done chalkings.
Well, you know, all they have to do is do fingerprints. If they come out blue, chalk.
Or is there like a whole mix of all different things?
Yeah.
Bo, did they give you or Pete receipts for your property?
No, I actually still haven't received anything on that. And I'd still like to file a complaint if possible.
Oh, absolutely. You're talking to the wrong person about that.
Well, I talked to, I think probably your superior or whatever, and he said that I couldn't do it today.
I don't know about that, but...
Have you ever encountered a situation
where I don't deal with
any day is different than another for complaints?
What have you guys done in front of the counter?
Well,
I went to try and talk to them on the counter, they threw me out. They're, what do you think about that? I mean, is it a public building?
What's your name again, by the way? How do you pronounce it?
Cool.
All right, so if I go in there and I want to
if they said something else, man.
Right, no, but if I go in there and I want to go file a complaint, and you know that I'm just going there to go file a complaint, and I don't come back out for whatever reason, am I going to, could you vouch for me? That I'm asking the wrong question, maybe. I want to go in there and know that I'm going to come back out successfully made a complaint.
I don't know what they told you, so I don't want to give you bad advice.
There's no guarantees around here unless you're wearing one of the blue suits.
We got a conversation going on over here.
Are you guys going to get receipts for their property?
Yeah, I still have...
Where's the accountability there?
by name, to be honest with you.
I didn't feel like I needed to. I didn't feel like I needed to get my stuff stolen either.
We just need a name.
So if I steal your gun, and all I need to do is get your name so I can return it to the right person? How is it different? Is this thing that you got right there, is that what makes it different?
This is the system that, this is where the system's led to today. Obviously it's not ideal. And what we're saying is let's maximize personal accountability and responsibility by dissolving this institution that claims a legitimate right to the use of force. That's it. You could work, just think if you had a company that you worked with the best of the best on the force here today, and you guys could contract out to provide security in the area. And you would do a good job because, one, you're not enforcing victimless offenses, so the morale would be up, there wouldn't be as much animosity on the shooting line. People would voluntarily hit you, so that you would have the identity to find
them. Tell them to call your lawyer. Do not need to answer any of his questions. Do not talk to him. Just call the lawyer. Say nothing to him.
And a lot of people purport to be the
lawyer.
Police courts, military, and things like that, which, I was there myself. I mean, just that team said, I'm going to take it off the wall for me. Now, this is my journey. I believe in self-government. I believe you have the right to rule yourself, and I don't have the right to aggress upon you. But by your very job here, you guys are violating your rights. You're saying we're here to protect people, but you're paying for those stolen loans. Hopefully, like I said, man, it's about one line at a time, individually. So I hope that you think about what happened today and some of the conversations we've had, and maybe we had a friend who was a police officer who did his job. I know it's a tough decision. We had a lot of time and effort and work put into it, but at the end of the day, you got to do what you feel is right. And people around me that love you and support you will come to understand as well. I mean, we hope today our intention was to inform people that work here that we're not supportive of their rights violations that have happened to some people in the community.
That's not bad.
And
we all know what you did.
Yeah, we were having a nice day before you started intimidating me.
Please leave. I didn't know how far I had to go. You have to leave.
This mine has seen so many movies, I'm loving it.
That victim's no crime!
Photoclip.com has watched this
video. Leave backwards! We're streaming live on Twitch.com!
We request that you go away, sir. Go away! Good job!
They have Adamo and Wes, and they did a citation.
And Neil.
Oh, and Neil.
They took Neil? Arrest?
Yes, he's arrested.
What was the supposed charge? Because he did hand over his camera.
It's criminal mischief.
Whatever that means.
What did they say about your property?
I went in there inquiring on it, and they wouldn't.
Economic theorem called public choice theory, and it
says called Seth. Has anybody called Seth?
Like if you work in a private.
Has anyone called Seth?
Produce widgets. You could like gauge how many sold.
Stealing property.
Try to do better.
Criminal mischief.
But if you work in the public sector for the government, there's no competition right now. You guys claim a monopoly on providing this good service. So the natural incentive. I mean, even if all the good intentions in the world can't perform as well as a private organization could, and so the incentive then is just to grow the scope and size of your agency, to hire more police officers and to have more legislation to enforce. And a lot of the legislation now targets people who engage in peaceful activities. Like I don't not go down the street and beat somebody up because it's on a piece of paper signed by someone. I do it because I know it's not right. And I don't need to have money stolen from me to pay you guys tell me not to do that. And, you know, I don't know, does that make sense? So it's, at the end of the day, it's the institution and it's the incentives. And right now, having a one-size-fits-all creates a lot of perverse incentives. And again, you guys seem pretty, you know, I appreciate you taking the time to have a conversation and stuff. And I'm hopeful that, you know, you guys can think about this.
So much more of it. We could be chasing murders. So why are you wasting your time? I said, well, I'm paying the salary.
What's society?
But
we live.
Okay. Can you point to it?
What's that?
Can you point to it?
Sorry? Society itself?
Yeah, what is
all
it?
All around it. Where we live.
What makes it up? What are the parts of it?
I'm a videographer.
Because it really is just a concept. In the real world, there's only individuals.
I actually do, yes.
I mean, like a car is a machine with certain parts, and like if one part fails, and the car doesn't work. Where society isn't like that, it's really just a bunch of people.
That's your opinion.
They voluntarily
right.
choose
we can all have our opinions.
Right.
We sure.
voluntarily choose to disobey your laws.
Follow rules for the place we work for. Just like your buddies, employees work for.
So if you see a law that you would see, say there's a law out there, like smoking cannabis, how about that one, for instance?
I'm not going to go into that discussion.
Okay, well, we were talking about
people having the freedom to make their own decisions, right? And you said follow your own rules, and you said you had somebody ahead of
employees. Right, okay, now what about the choice when it comes to taxes? Yeah. Pete's brought this up several times.
Yeah.
Oh, no, we're talking about the rules of society.